We know what it's like to be left out.
We know what it's like to feel helpless, watching hopelessly.
As our sisters and brothers are struck down by injustice.
We know where we're from, but let's remember who we are.
We are African.